All right, well, it's booted into Windows. So I'm gonna set my phone on top of the drive so you can hear it better. And then try and log in. And then it might like just listen. Just type in the password and hit enter. And now the screen's black and saying no signal.